Hey guys, today we'll be making Nami's tuna steak from ONEPIECE. We'll start by laying some tuna steaks into a hot pan. Add some salt and some black pepper, some coriander, and finally butter, grated garlic, and ginger, then baste it. And that's it. Nami's tuna steak from ONEPIECE. I hope you enjoy it.